This is the hand-carved Peacock Guitar with turquoise inlay. The body is swamp ash. The neck is maple. Fretboard is maple. Floyd Rose Tremolo, Floyd Rose locking nut. Seymour Duncan humbuckers, 1959 issue. Turquoise is from the Sleeping Beauty Mine in Arizona. There are 6 coats of hand-rubbed Danish oil cherry on the body. There are 4 coats of poly on the body, 2 coats of poly on the neck, high gloss. The front of the guitar and the rear of the guitar, carving on the back. Chrome plated accents.